Hey, what's up, Ale but Great? This is Jason, your Thursday, and I'm doing the question posed by Jim from Ohio this week. Please bear with me because I haven't really looked at the question or even thought about it or even thought about what I'm going to say about this topic, but I'll try my best to answer it. I know from the gist of what Michelle and from Jim from Atlanta said that this question has been brought up before, and it deals with the fears and if it's justifiable. And this is a great question to ask from time to time and also bring up from time to time, because a lot of people have a lot of fears that they have while coming out. And a lot of the fears that happen is fears of the unknown, knowing what is going to happen to them, how people are going to react, other things that are unknown. And that's usually where the fear stems off of. The question that he asked is, talk about some of the fears that you had that delayed your coming out, and now that you're out, were those fears justified? If you guys were a longtime subscriber of Out Late But Great, I did come out a long time ago when I was a kid, and I was 11 or 12, and I came out to my pastors. And the fear that I had at that time was the fear of burning in hell. Religion put the fear of God in me at that time. And I was born, I was raised in a Christian household, so a lot of that was stemming off of that. And when I came out, it was like more of a casting out of demons and all that stuff. So I really wasn't aware of what being gay was about. And as you grow older, that's what happens, is that the more educated you get, the more it makes that excuse or that fear an excuse. And that's where a lot of fears happen, is that when people are not educated. And at that moment, I wasn't educated. As soon as I grew up and learned about all of these things, I became more educated about the whole thing, about coming out and the fears of how to deal with it and everything like that. I became a little bit more educated. I know this is going to be a short video, but that's what my biggest thing was, is the fear of the unknown. And is that justifiable today? That can be justifiable if I was not educated about the whole thing. But now it is just it is not justifiable, because of the fact I know exactly how to handle certain situations and how to come out, you know. I still haven't come out to my dad. I don't know if I'm going to come out or not, and that's why I'm not creating no excuses. Basically, I don't know. I don't know if I'm going to come out to my dad or not, and that's my choice. I don't have to. You don't have to come out to the whole world. You can't keep it from certain people, but you know, from time to time, you can't keep it to only yourself. And that's my excuse now. That's my fear. I don't have to tell everybody. So hopefully that answers the question. And you know, last week we talked about religion, and some people did have kind of a problem, or didn't think it was my finest hour of how I handled the situation. But I do believe when people do get harassed or keeps getting bashed about being gay and how it's a sin, it's our choice to either ignore it or deal with it. And I chose to deal with it at that moment and just said, you know what? And I put my piece out there. I may have sounded harsh during the whole thing, but there are times where people have to fight and fight for what they believe in and fight for who they are. And you know, being gay, people say that it's a sin, but it's really not. It's who you are. And I can't stress that. And once people start harassing you about it, there's a time and place for, you know, standing up for what you believe in. And that was one of the moments that I believe that I stood up and told them what I thought. Because usually I'm the type of person that just, you know, sits back and whatever, you know, but there's times where you have to stand up for what you believe in. And that was one of those moments that I did. But I just hope everybody has a great Thursday. Have a great day. I love you guys, and I'll catch you guys all later.